Back with you live on American Idol, sitting next to Katie and Michelle. Just quickly, you're going to go later in the show, and after each judge's critique, some of them have been a little tough, and you could hear a pin drop. What's the atmosphere been like up in the red room?
I think that it's nerve-wracking because, especially for people who haven't gone, they're kind of like, oh, how is this going to play into what I'm going to do? And you're watching all your friends go, and you disagree with the judges and all that stuff.
You've had to give some hugs out, right?
Yeah.
All right.
To my friends.
Miami's Michelle Delamore is with us. Remind everybody what you did before Hollywood.
I was a corporate singer and a sales associate at a clothing store, and I taught a children's choir. So, yeah, a lot of stuff.
That's more jobs than me.
No.
And talk about the rehearsal schedule, because you guys haven't had much time on this stage.
Yeah, today was really the first time that we got to run it through completely, like the full dress rehearsal, and I'm so glad we even got to do that. But it's been busy, busy, busy. Just, you know, there's 24 beautiful voices and we all have to practice, and it's been pretty hectic, but thank you God, they don't just throw us into the water, like they help us out. I'm grateful.
All right, very good. So family support's been a big part of Michelle's journey. Let's watch this while you get set. Good luck.
Thank you. I'm 22 years old from Miami, Florida, and I work at a clothing store.
I would have to say one of the best parts of this whole Idol experience would be having my family there with me. Just having them there while the dream is becoming a reality was insane for me, and they scream and they cry and they felt every emotion that I felt. And my family, you can hear them. Every time I came out the doors and it was a yes, there were endless screams. It was just so exciting. We were just going insane, just a whole lot of Tonight, when I step on that stage, I am so excited because I know my family will be there in the audience, and I just hope to make them proud.
Performing Fallen by Alicia Keys, here is Michelle Delamore.
I keep on falling. Sometimes I love you, sometimes you make me blue. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. Now I never love someone the way that I'm loving you. Much pleasure caused me so much pain. 'Cause when I think I've taken more than what a fool, and I start falling back in love with you.
Fantastic, is what I say. I feel like the only thing I would say for you, and this is a compliment, is it was safe just because it seemed so easy for you. And it's a hard song to sing, but it seemed easy. And I feel like I felt like you have more in you. I think that you were great, but I can see that you're, you know, I don't know if it's nerves or the first night or something, but I know that you can do better than that, but it was still, I thought, amazing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I think you did very well. You're a very, very professional singer. That's what you do. So it sounded close to the original, not as good as the original. There wasn't one moment in the performance where I thought, wow. So I think, you know, I mean, this is sounding like a broken record. It's just trying to do something with you that makes you different. And that's what you've got to work out. But I think you've done enough to get through to the next round on that performance. And you look fantastic, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know.
You're very commercial looking. And when you hit it right, it sounds great. But there were moments that it wasn't great, okay. I have to say. And I think that you are the kind of person who's going for that diva spot. Every time you step on that stage, it's got to be technically immaculate. Yes. And the other thing that I want for you is to kind of become more unique and feel it more. Believability is what I feel like you lack a little of. But I think you have a lot of good things about you and you can get there.
Thank you.
You know, Ellen's right. It was a tough song to do. I mean, Alicia, my God, you know what I'm saying? But you actually did a pretty good job doing it, and you do have more in you. And I would just say you got a great voice. You got a great look. All of that is hot and dope and cool, but take some risks, man. Try something else. Jump out of that comfort zone. Show me something no one showed me yet.
Yes. Thank you, guys.
Did that give you some confidence? Take it and run with it. Michelle's number is 1-866-IDOL-08. 1-866-436-5708. Or you can text the word vote to 5708. Don't vote until the end of the program. Thank you very much, Michelle. Good work.